Here we are in the sandstorm period of, wow, okay, 75-14 hits the cargo ship with a lot of speed. Very excited robot. We're in the replay of Qualification 26. Qualification 26 replay. Starting off with 56-08, Lassiter already on the blue side of the field, ready to defend. Flying Platypi place a hatch panel on the blue cargo ship, extending the Blue Alliance lead 22 to 9. 75-14, Eve Robotics lined up at the red cargo ship. It's up and good. Blue Alliance in the lead by 15. Still anybody's game. 67-50, Henbotics in motion. Their alliance partners, 64-71, not so much. Flying Platypi up and good. Bringing a cargo back. Trying to fill up that cargo ship. Nice job from the 26-55 robot. 64-71. Already on level 3, looks like it. With 42 seconds to go. On the red side of the field, they're trying to make up the difference. But there's only 30 seconds left. Here in replay of Qualification 26. Platypi up on level 2, looks like. Lassiter on level 1 for red. 8 seconds now, 75-14. All robots set for 67-50 up on the platform with 3-2-1. Here come your final scores for replay 26. Blue Alliance doing well, wins the match 59-21.